And many Muslims even don't know that, yes, Muslims' law is to cut the hand of the thief. But many people don't know that the result of this great law is in the first 600 years of Islam, throughout the Muslim world, all the way from China to Andalusia, 600 years, only four hands were cut.